Boone's Creek Opry. We're glad you're here. Do we have any first-time visitors tonight? All right, look around. Looks like about 7 or 8 that have not been here before. Glad to see Vanessa back out of the hospital. We always like to open with a word of prayer.
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you tonight for this opportunity that you blessed us with to assemble here tonight at the Boone's Creek Opry to sing music, to hopefully make a joyful noise unto you and do something that you will appreciate, or that will be a blessing to you as well as to us. Bless all who take part in the performance tonight, Lord, and give them a good way to bring it across. We just thank you for all the opportunities that you give us to serve you. And for those of us that can't be here, Lord, maybe due to sickness or loss of loved ones or whatever it may be, I pray your richest blessing on them. And go with us, lead, guide, guard, and direct us, and forgive us where we fall short. For it's in Jesus' precious name that I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Play ball.
All right. Our history moment for tonight. We always do history.
Okay.
We're a historical group.
I know some history. All right. I was over at McDonald's about an hour ago. That's history.
All right. This is another story about the doctor, Joseph Lee Clark, my great-grandfather. His picture is on the wall up there in the corner. He, in addition to being a doctor, was a farmer and did a lot of other things, but one of his jobs, he was on the county court. He was a justice of the peace. One of the jobs of the justice of the peace was to hold trials, as he was a member of the county court. A murder had occurred in 1907 near Gravel Hill School at a Christmas party. A drunken brawl occurred between two men, and one of them shot and killed the other. Mr. Eisenberg, the shooter, was arrested by a deputy sheriff and handcuffed and taken to the home of Judge Clark. Judge Clark sent the men upstairs to his room to spend the night, and the next day they would have the trial. Now, the men were handcuffed together and had to sleep together that way. During the arrest, some liquor had been confiscated by the deputy. During the night, the two men finished off the liquor and slept well. The next morning, they awoke and went downstairs to eat a big breakfast that Sudie had prepared. The empty liquor bottle was left on the mantel in the bedroom. Before the meal, people had been crowding into the house waiting for the trial. There were so many people that the trial had to be moved to the big barn beside the house. There was an immense crowd which gathered. They sat on the edges of the second floor, and some perched on the girders near the roof. It was a 2-hour trial. It was clear that Eisenberg was guilty. He was bound over to the Superior Court in Jonesboro, put in jail, and several weeks later tried by the Superior Court. He was sentenced to 8 years in state prison in Nashville and was paroled in 5. Robbery and murder had to be sent to the Superior Court. That's one of the things that Dr. Judge Clark did. Monday night at the Boone's Creek Christian Church, we're having a dinner. 6:30. 6 o'clock. Y'all are invited. Come over and bring a a covered dish with you, and we'll all eat and have a good time, and we're going to recognize our veterans. And the program is going to be given by David Haga, and it's on veterans. So you're invited to the Boones Creek Christian Church Monday night, 6 o'clock. The meeting is held in the Youth Center, which is the old building across Christian Church Road from the new building. Okay? All right. Thank Jeff you. Frazier.
Thank y'all. Good night. Come back.
Welcome, Jeff.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let me tune this thing. Me. I tune out of key because that's how I sing.
You play it out of tune, you sound like it's more of you.
That's right. That's exactly right. Finally found out the problem. My G string was tight. I don't do much singing. I just tell a lot of jokes. So. Seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. When I hear that whistle blow, home down in San Antone. Is that too loud?
No, you're good.
How do you know the Is that good? When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and cry. Play guitar solo right there, but it's hard by yourself. Well, they free me from this prison, this railroad train's mine. I bet I'll move it all on an 05 down the line. Well, I'm far from Folsom Prison, that's where I wanna stay. When they free me from this prison, it blows my blues away. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot. Suey! I've been fighting a cold, so I'm gonna try to make it. So. He's probably gonna get sick talking into my mouth. I'm gonna be like, giving SARS or something. It never happened to SARS. It was here and it was gone. I think it's always an election thing, ain't it? Like something comes up, always on election. Nothing ever comes up when I got something. My name, making my rounds all over town, putting out no flames. Well, everybody like to have what I got, cause I'm cool now, they're smoldering hot on the fire. That's my name. Last night I had a bad one, a mile or two down the road. When my buddy walked out, he left his woman burning out of control. Well, I was down there about an hour or so with a little mouth of mouth. She was ready to go. I'm the fireman. That's my name. I'll sing it, girls. They call me the fireman. That's my name. I got my girls in a box, making my rounds all over town, putting out old flames. Now everybody like to have what I got, cause I can cool them down, they're smoldering hot. I'm the fireman, that's my name. Call me the fireman, that's my name.
Thank you guys, appreciate it.
Dry up there, isn't it?
I'm about out of songs. I'm just kidding. I go out and listen to a lot of bands play sometimes, and they're always like, and I know them, and they got like 12 songs to do 4 hours. I don't know how they do it. They're like, well, we had a request to do this one again. I'm like, you had a request to do that 20 times ago. It happens. It's rough. A song by Brad Paisley. Well, I loved her, and I loved fish. Spend all day out on this lake, and heck, is all I catch. But the day she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now, I'm gonna miss her. I used to ask for requests a lot, and then I didn't know half the songs, so I quit asking for requests. And then when they talk to you, I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, no, I was staying still second base. Hello? Any Vern Gosman fans out there?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't tell y'all what to do before I got started. It's like a ritual. It's like before I get started, you gotta take your hands and go like this. And you take one hand and go, don't smack your wife. She might make you ride in the back of the truck. Then you put your other hand like this. That sounds better.
Oh, shoot.
It's tough playing a place nobody drinks, man. I mean, it's some people. Lights are on. I'm like, Lord, help me make it through the night. You went crying to the bedroom. Ran off to the ball. Another piece of heaven on the hill. The words we spoke in anger just tore my world apart. So I sat there feeling sorry for myself. Then an old man sat down beside me and looked me in the eye. He said, son, I know what you're going through. You ought to get down on your knees and thank your lucky stars that you got someone to go home to. You don't know about lonely or how long nights can be until you live through the story. That old man just told me. You don't know about sadness or how to live life half alone. You don't know about lonely until it's chiseled. So I brought these pretty flowers, hoping you would understand. Sometimes a man is such a fool. Those golden words of wisdom from the heart of that old man. Sure, I ain't nothing without you. Till you live through the story that old man just told me. And you don't know about sadness till you live life half alone. You don't know about lonely till it's chiseled. You don't know about lonely till it's chiseled in stone. That's my only bluegrass lick I got. Work. That thing gets lazy. He's a union worker. Play some old Merle Haggard.
And I heard him tell the warden, it's a song my mama sang. And I hear it once before you move along. Let him sing me back home to a song I used to hear. Take me away, turn back the light, send me back home before I die. I recall that Sunday morning, the choir from across the street, and I sing a few old gospel songs. And I heard him tell the singer, it's a song my mama sang. Can I hear it once before you move along? Let him sing me back home to a song I used to hear. Let my own memories come alive. Take me away, turn back the light, sing me back home before I die. Let him sing me back home before I die.
Jokes. Let me hydrate. I tried an act where I drank water and sang at the same time, but all of my iPads and my phones and everything just shorted out. It don't work. Woke up crying late at night, and I was very alone. I had a dream my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him, I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall, tapped upon his door, and I said, "Dad, with you gone this way, wanna cry anymore, so may I stay with you." And he said, "That's my job, that's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job." Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and me. Most of the fights had seemed over different dreams we each held for me. He wanted knowledge and learning, he wanted to fly out west, said I could make it out there if I just had the fare. I got half, will you loan me the rest? And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid, there's no guarantee in the plans I made, and if I should fail, we'll pay my way back home." And he said, "That's my job, That's my job, you see. Within a mile or two, I make my living through words and rhymes, and all this tragedy should go into my hand and out instead the bits of poetry. And I said, Daddy, I'm so afraid, how will I go on with you gone this way? How can I come up with a song that says I his girlfriend, they hear me sing every night. They keep turning the TV up. I don't know what's wrong with that. Lane's like, I know what he's going to do next. I'm like, yo, come up and see. He's like, you don't do that. That's a good one, though. Can you sing it? I could probably fake it. I can fake a lot of stuff. I was married to this old girl one there. That's a different story. It's a beautiful song. You know what? I should have learned that because I figured somebody would ask me that and it was going to be the lady in the front row. Some of them songs are just pretty and I just don't want to ruin them. You know what I mean? It's like, I'm like, well, that's a beautiful song. And then I try it and I'm like, that is not for me. But if they have me back, I'll learn it for you. I changed the key to this about 5 times. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross. The emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest stand best in a world of a sinner's being. And I cherish your rugged cross to my trophies last I lay. I will cling to the old. Change of something.
for a crown.
Try this one on you. It's an old Cody Jinks song. He's like an outlaw, but he sings good songs. Like, this song should be sung in a church. I don't know why. But... well, I cast no stone. Build no wall. I tell the truth. The truth comes to call. And I try to walk the narrow way. Sometimes I go. What gives you the right to tell me my business? Good God, man, you're out of your mind. So put up your Bible. Let me get. Jesus, as much as I should, I don't read a good book every day like I should, but I like to stop the end of the day. What gives you the right to tell me my business? Good God, man, you're out of your mind. So put up your Bible. Let me get mine. I'm not dragging. I cast no stone. What gives you the right to tell me my business? Good God, man, you're out of your mind. So put up your Bible. I'm not dragging the whole world to hell, man, you're wasting my time. Say a prayer for your brother, I'll meet you on down the line. out that little bottle of potion. You ever use that? It's called Vocally. It's great. I mean, imagine when I sing without it. Awful. I got a cheat on this one. That's a new one I just learned, like, in the shower this morning. Craig Morgan, too. I do Chris Stapleton style. I do. mine said back in the day that vinyl music was better than today's music. He said it sounded better on vinyl, but it's really just because the music was better back then when it was on vinyl. There's a new song out called Vinyl. Pretty good little tune. It's a new guy. He's pretty cool. If I was a song girl, I'd play it all night long, girl. I tell you what, I put it on, girl. I put it on vinyl. But it'll rock a little motel. You got that baby pull me close in. Make the whole go round like vinyl. All we got is a little old fashioned. Baby, oh, an instant classic. They don't make no more lies. Drop and play it all night. Might have a little static, but it's alright. Ain't nothing gonna stop this groove. You know you are the real thing. The whole world ought to know your name. Like a band in a hall of fame. Like vinyl. I wanna let your hair fall, girl. Oh, you're beautiful, you got it all, girl. Lay a cover on the wall, oh, girl. Like vinyl. Is a little old fashioned, baby. Oh, an instant classic. They don't make no more like you. So, if you need a drop and play it all night, might have a little static, but it's alright. Ain't nothing gonna stop this. Put it on vinyl. Say the name is the sweetest sound. Oh, girl, you got me spinning around and around. Like vinyl. Ain't nothing gonna stop this groove. Well, they don't make no more like you. Like vinyl. Like vinyl. Thank you. trying to kiss me. I'm like, I got a show this weekend. It's hard though. She's a pretty little thing. Look at her sitting there, acting like, well, Diamond, you know I'm, you know I'm. She's gonna leave now. She comes to the door like this. I'm here.
Dollhouse.
I stay in the
dollhouse.
I'm working on my puppy look.
Oh.
She said it looked like I was constipated though. Missed it. Sharp minor augmented
7/9. I don't know about a guitar.
This looked like me playing the guitar the first time. Buddy of mine got me to play with him one time. I play a lot of like Telecaster stuff, like Brad Paisley type, that real fast. Yeah, fast stuff. And he bragged his band. He was like, he was like, man, I'm getting my buddy to come up here and play with us. This is a big old show. It's about 9 years ago or something like that. And so I got up there, and everybody's like, man, we heard about you playing that guitar, da-da-da-da-da-da. So we were playing Working Man Blues, and the guy looked at me, the piano player, he played a killer little lead. He's like Liberace over there. And it got to my time, and I went in. And they all went. Yeah, it was great.
You got no sound.
Oh, I know. It's bad right away. I said I was going to do a solo act tonight. I'm going to solo, you can't hear me. Come on in, darling. We was waiting on you. Yeah. Y'all lucky none of you went to the bathroom yet. I usually just wait on you. Are you doing number one or number two? We're in a time schedule out here.
You haven't tell them what you really did.
Uh-oh. Oh, she called me. So I go back here. First time I come in here, I met Vicky, and so I come in, I was like, this is nice, this is like my barn in here, you know, it's got some stuff, and I was like, wow. So I get here, and I go in there to change, I open the bathroom, I'm like, this is a beautiful bathroom, and I'm looking around, I'm like, this is the cleanest bathroom I've ever seen, and I come out, and there's a lady sitting there going, and then I turn around, and it said, hens, not roosters. Like, no wonder it was so clean. It was the women's bathroom. I went in the guy's bathroom, there's toilet paper, the seats up. Don't go in there, women. Actually, that one's nice too because I finally used it. You play a Stradivarius?
I wish I had one.
I know, right? We can go over here to McDonald's and eat a Big Mac if you had one.
I've had a beautiful violin.
Oh, I bet.
It was made for me in Germany.
Oh, really?
Yes.
You don't want to get that thing near me. I'll knock it so out of key it ain't funny. It'll be flat. You'll be trying to tune it. Like, that thing is flat. No, then you get it right, then it's sharp. Oh, yeah, that's how I do it, you know. Let's see. Y'all had enough yet? This one, I don't know if I can do it or not. He looked down into her brown eyes, said, say a prayer for me. She said, Father, please forgive me. Oh, I done messed up. Let me try it again. Rehearse. He looked down into her brown eyes, said, say a prayer for me. She whispered to him softly, God will keep us free. Thank you, Lord. There it is. Lest you hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. They can take me back to Texas, but they won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of guns. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand.
She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. Till she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she could not win. When the final prayers were answered, the rifles fired again. There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, it was thunder from the throne. 7 Spanish angels took another angel home. There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. There were 7 Spanish angels, take another angel home. There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. Took another angel home. 7 Spanish angels took another angel home. Took another angel home.
I'd like to remember that. Watch me, I just hog up all that and get jamming time. I'm about all songs I really am. Oh, I know about a million songs, but a lot of it's crazy. Crazy. If I get to play here again, if y'all let me, I'll be not sick. In the deep, dark hills of Eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there were coal in them mountains,
$100 bills. Said I'll pay for your meals. You'll never leave our alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave.
Circle,
be unbroken, by and by, Lord, by and by.
Oh, good. gave me cold chills. Never mind, I'm out. Guys, my name is Jeff Frazier. I thank you guys. Hopefully I can come back again. But it hurts his ears too bad. Me and my corny jokes, I know. My girlfriend told me to refrain, so I did. Thanks, guys.
You're cool. All right.
Thank you. I had to calm her down before I got here. Bit me twice before I got here.
Oh my!
I had a meaner one, but I busted it.